I'm super excited to show you how we're making AI simple for any account of any size. So this is an AI pod, high-density compute, low-latency networking, and high-performance storage in one scalable architecture. So this all starts with the GPU. In AI pods, we support the full range, from RTX Pro 6000 for visualization, to H200 for large-scale training, to Blackwell for next-gen models. For context, one GPU tray can deliver up to 80 petaflops of compute, training large models in days, not weeks. That simplified management, security, and observability, all built to scale multiple pods like this one into a secure AI factory. That's why Cisco AI pods matter. Secure, reliable, and scalable, taking out the complexity so customers get exactly what they need. Now, Jason, let's show them.
Amazing. Thank you for bringing the AI pod to GSX. Was it difficult to get in your carry-on bag?
I think we can all tell that this was definitely a check-in item, right? Yes. OK. Yeah, I'm glad we all made it.
We can certainly see that. This is the tray from one of the AI servers. These servers are massive and have a massive amount of capability, including 8 GPUs from AMD and NVIDIA, along with the high-speed back-end fabric, such as NVLink. They can be complex to configure for our customers. But with AI Pod, we've simplified that using blueprints. Let me show you in Intersight. We start by specifying some information about the environment, such as a name for our AI Pod, and then we choose a platform. Edom, it is a long ways up there. What servers do you have in your AI Pod?
This AI Pod has a few C845A servers, along with those RTX Pro 6000 GPUs from NVIDIA that we've mentioned.
Perfect. So I will choose that platform. Then we choose a blueprint. Blueprints are our validated designs based upon use cases. They range from high-performance training to hybrid AI down to inferencing. So Edom, let's talk about what problem does your customer want to solve with AI?
Today, our customer is looking to deploy a virtual assistant, one that has access to real-time data. So let's set up an inferencing environment and use RAG. Can we do that?
We do. We have a blueprint for retrieval augmented generation. Let me select that particular blueprint. We have a chance to verify the information about our AI pod of what's going to be deployed. And then we create it. That's it. Done in minutes, not weeks.
Well, great job, Jason. That was so fast. We were able to see how we consolidated a ton of manual configuration. But I'm still wondering, how do our customers know that they're getting optimal performance and ROI?
That is such a valid point to bring up. We now can monitor AI pods with a ready-to-use dashboard in Splunk Observability Cloud. This out-of-the-box dashboard, which is included in your AI pod configuration, pulls information from NVIDIA, from Intersight, from Nexus dashboard, and more, and gives you a real-time view of the AI pod. What you're seeing here is a live instance running in our RTP data center using the AI servers that Edom talked about. And we can see a massive amount of detail of what's going on inside this environment. Down to, if you look on the right-hand side, we can actually see that I'm consuming over 600 watts for one of these GPUs in this environment. But this dashboard is customizable across a variety of personas in your accounts. So whether it is compute, network, storage, the LLM, Kubernetes, Red Hat, we can show the relevant information to the correct persona. Information such as KV cache, time to first token, or we can know the user experience of our application with our end-to-end latency scores that we have here. What we're providing is a view from the application through all of our fabrics down to the server and to each and every individual GPU.
Wow. So those are some very valuable nerd knobs. But from what G2 said, it seems like our customers are interested in understanding the economics of AI. How do we support them there?
I can't believe you called me a nerd in front of all these people. But we can show our customers the ROI of AI. We call that tokenomics. What you'll see on the top left-hand side here is a number that represents the cost every time a user accesses this application. This number is made up of a cost per token. That's a combination of the input tokens and the output tokens that you see on the right-hand side here. We allow our customers to translate their important business metrics down to the single token level. AI is no longer a black box expense. It is a managed investment for those customers.
Okay, Jason, I promise this is my last question for you, okay? This seems like something that every AI instance should have. Are you saying that other AI factories don't do this today?
You would think every factory would have it, but no. This is not included in the NVIDIA software, and it's extremely difficult to build yourself. But what's really exciting is what makes secure AI factory is that every single token is secured with AI defense. If you look at the telemetry that we have across the variety of personas, GPU performance, token economics, network efficiency, we're able to provide an out-of-the-box solution for our customers that no single other entity can do. Couple that with our security portfolio, and you have a highly differentiated solution that is ready to sell today.
So, what I'm hearing is we're making this real for our customers. AI simplified, AI optimized, AI secured. That's the true power of one Cisco. Hundreds of people coming together across teams and technologies to deliver something that the industry has never seen in one place like this before.